welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question together, which says, find the degree measure corresponding to the following radian measures. Third is 5 pi upon 3. So let us begin with the solution, and we are given 5 pi upon 3 radian, and we have to find its degree measure. Now since pi radian is equal to 180 degrees, therefore 1 radian is equal to 180 degree upon pi. This implies 5 pi upon 3 radian is equal to 5 pi upon 3 into 180 degree upon pi. Now pi cancels out with pi, and also 3 1 3, 3 into 60 is 180, so we have 300 degrees. Thus 5 pi upon 3 radians is equal to 300 degrees. So this completes the solution. Hope you enjoyed. Take care.